sustainable development is the only way forward. It is the only way that we can keep on creating happy and healthy people.
There are only a limited amount of resources. If we carry on at the current rate, we're going to be using more resources than there are.
Sustainability means being responsible stewards of our planet's resources.
This master's course is called Sustainable Development in Practice. Throughout the whole of your programme of study, you're going to be actually tackling real-world problems.
It involves a direct engagement with business, identifying how organisations can become more sustainable. The students will be applying the key tools that can make anything more sustainable, whether it's a product, a service, or an organisation. One of the unique features of this course is that we tackle the human side of sustainable development. Students on this course will be grappling with how exactly do we inspire and stimulate the kind of widespread behavioural change that's necessary to achieve something like the 2050 carbon reduction targets. These are the cornerstones of this programme.
My job is to support all staff who work on BBC Productions, television and radio in being greener. We want to make people engage more with the whole sustainability agenda. The biggest challenge is to change behaviour. People get used to the way they do things. And so it's about getting people to think differently, to think about the alternatives which do exist.
There's going to be ever more employment opportunities for people with this unique set of skills. That's not going to go away. That's a market that is absolutely growing. There's a strong component of work placement within the course, where every student's going to have to go and work in an organisation where they'll be developing the issues that they're tackling in the course into a live situation.
To have people who've got skills, you know, experience and access to an evidence base is really important, so that when we employ people, they kind of hit the ground running rather than need a really intensive induction into what we do. They'll have that experience already. Really good news that this course is happening.
We've got to reduce our emissions as a country by 80% by 2050. We're a long way off, and there's going to need to be people that are leading on that agenda.
When our students graduate, they'll be capable of going into any kind of organisation, whether it's business, an NGO, or even government. They'll be able to identify exactly what kind of sustainable challenges they face, put in place a programme of activity and engagement that will help them to address those challenges together.
Bristol's always been at the forefront of these issues. Environment agencies headquarters here, there's Sustrans, there's Forum for the Future. And I think, as well as those, it's always been a city which has those sort of issues on its agenda.
Bristol's very connected. And we've also got this amazing network of grassroots organisations. We punch above our weight. And all in all, I think that Bristol's a fantastic place to start a green career.
UWE has a very successful institute that's called Institute for Sustainability, Health and Environment. And through that institute, it's developed amazing partnerships with local organisations. I don't think that there's a one kind of graduate that we're going to be producing
or one kind of job that they can go into. There are so many roles and jobs where having the expertise to tackle the challenges of sustainability are absolutely vital.
Courses like UWE's Sustainable Development course are just essential. They need to use the best of their knowledge and the best of their creativity, and we need the best minds to make it happen.